Yo, what's up, everybody? What's up, what's up? This is Joni, y'all. And I am back, y'all, with another video and also another eye-opening common sense new meshes. And on this video and this topic, y'all, I'm just go ahead and just pull out the truth, about alcohol demon, okay? And I just want to advise my loyal followers, don't mess with that kind of stuff, man. This stuff is very dangerous. It really killing people's souls. It really mess up people's brain cells. It's not really good for help, okay? And the alcohol demons, it just really mess up people's brains. It really mess up people's body part, And, the drinks, the alcohol drinks, man, they make y'all demon possessed for real. For real. It got y'all demon possessed for real. This stuff is real, man. And I don't know who made that kind of stuff. The government. All I know is the government who made that kind of stuff for people. For all of y'all to drink, man. My sister, she be drinking like crazy. She's drinking all kind of alcohols. And, she don't see none of that. She not really see none of that, how dangerous this stuff really is. She not even see none of that stuff, though. Because people think that alcohol is hot. You see what I'm saying? People glamorizes the vodka, the alcohol is hot for people drinking. Now look what happened to other people. Just look at the picture with the open eyes. Look what they be doing. They beat the crap out of that dude, man. They beat the crap out of that dude, man. The dude was on the ground. The dude just standing up and beat the hell out of him so bad. They beat the fuck out of him so bad. Why is that, JC? Because they drinking that alcohol. The alcohol, vodka, gin, man. It really killing a lot of people, man. I'm just telling you the truth and sharing my thoughts with this message, man. The vodka gin, they got y'all demon possessed in a full time. If you over drinking that alcohol so hard, they got y'all demon possessed, make you losing your mind. You don't have no standards, no common sense, no knowledge, no more. You're gonna be so gone in your head with no pencil. You're gonna be so gone in your head to make you lose your mind, to make you the demons, alcohol to make you say something to really hurting people, to threaten people, to break y'all relationship, to cuss, to do everything. This alcohol, man, I'm trying to tell you, the alcohol, gin, taka waka vodka, man, they make you say something evil to that person. You probably say some evil things to your girlfriend. You probably say some evil things to your boyfriend. Even your son, your daughter, your niece, your nephew, even your family, even your mama, your daddy. If you're drinking a vodka in front of your family members, you wind up killing your family like a mistake. You're probably killing your own family. I'm telling you, you don't even know you fight your officer. Oh man, this is real. This vodka, man, taka vodka, it really makes you losing your mind. The demon got you. They got your demon possessed to your souls, man. They got you real good. If you over drinking that stuff, man, this demon coming into your mind, in your brain cell, to your body, possessed by demons that make you do something crazy. You don't even have no clue what you be doing. That's the demon side to make you doing something crazy. Freaking crazy, man, that makes you stab that person, that makes you do this, to kill that person, makes you beat somebody up, you knock a neighbor's door and just say something come out of head, but they're not even think before to speak. And see, this bottle taka vodka, it really makes you not think about yourself. They're not really think before you speak. They just want to let it out. That's the vodka demon they are, man. And that's what my sister be doing. My oldest sister, man, she over drinking. I'm not gonna say her name. She over drinking because she's stressed. She stressed the fuck out so bad. And that was so sad, man. You know, my sister, you know, she drinking that stuff, you know. And she think everything's hot to her. She think the Taka Vodka, it really stopped the stressing. And that was a lie. And that was a totally lie. Because the Taka Vodka she be drinking, there are demon possessed. Why this happened to your sister, Jay-Z? Because she addicted to drink the vodka. She drinking that vodka every single day. She is being destroyed. You know what I'm saying? And she can die for that. Everybody gonna die for that, for drinking a vodka, man. And I just had to encourage God's people, man. You gotta stop drinking that kind of stuff. You gotta stop drinking. Okay? If you got the people in your family be drinking a Taka Vodka, you got to get away from these people. You got to warn people. Say, look, man, you need to stop drinking the vodka, man, because the vodka, that makes you kill everybody. That makes you, intoxicated to start hurting people, man. Because let me tell you something. This gene vodka, Taka Vodka, that makes you tipsy, intoxicated, and stuff is very, very real, man. That makes you, flip the tables. Flip the icebox, flip the pans, and all that stuff. It really makes you break the window. It makes you lose your mind. Your brain cell is so gone, man. It really tears up your brain. Stuff is real, man. Cause I've been by my sister's house a long time ago in Alexandria. She fell and she get up and start breaking things, man. You know, and she spit on the floor and all that. Every time she get mad, every time she get drunk and pissed, it just spits at the floor. She is losing her mind. You gotta understand this, people. There are demon possessed. I'm just telling you the truth, man. Some of y'all say, "What, Jason, have you drink that stuff?" Be honest with you, I drink it just a little. It's just a little. If I over drinking, I became demon possessed. And I don't know what I'm gonna be acting. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know what I'll be acting if I over drinking. But be honest with you, I'm not an alcoholism. I'm not used to that drinking that stuff because I'm not an alcohol. If I was addicted to drinking alcohol, I'm so gone in my head. It started make me lose my money. You know, it really made me lose my mind and start spending my money by alcohol. And I keep on be demon possessed. If I over drinking that stuff, man, I want to kill everybody. But it's not gonna happen, man. You know, it's so sad for my sister to be drinking that stuff just because she's stressed, she hurting anything. She'll follow her feelings, her emotional, and all that stuff. She into too emotional, man. She follow her feelings. And stuff is just, this demon is really killing her souls, man. This alcohol demons, man, they probably talking to her, get that vodka, get that tank, get this and get that. Let me put it on you. For real, the demon probably talking to her, going to store and get me, let me put on you, let me help you hurt people, let me help you hurt your brother, let me help you break our relationship, let me do this, let me use your body to do this. She going to store and spend like at least like $7 to buy a vodka. Stuff is real, man. This stuff is real, man, you know. And, you know, and I just had to do the video, start encouraging y'all people, man. Stay away from that kind of stuff. This stuff is real. This stuff is very, very dangerous for people, man. You know, and I'm going to tell you what happened to me, you know, 2013 in October, you know, and I was homeless. Well, actually, I used to be homeless, but I just got out the gospel mission, you know, and to eat the dinner, you know, after the service, after that pagan service. Last couple of years, 2013, I was called my homeboy up and checking on him, make sure he okay. But he's not really well though, you know. He want to fight somebody, and I went downtown on I think it's on 7th Street, you know, and the dude just come in the middle of nowhere. He just wearing a hood on his head. You know what I'm saying? He said, "Jonah, man, where you came from?" I said, "I came from Gospel Mission, and give me something to eat, you know." And I said, "What's up with you?" He said, "Man, let's get a drink, man." I said, "For what?" "Man, I feel like I hurt somebody, man." I said, man, you look like you already drunk already. I said, yeah, I did, but I need more drink. So we went to the store, spent my money, buy vodka, you know, and we buy like a small bottle of vodka, a big or smaller vodka, and I drank, and he drank, and he overdrank, but I drank it just a little, but it got me tipsy a little bit. We just clown on each other, you know what I'm saying? And the other dude came, you know, to join our conversation or something, you know what I'm saying? And me and him just be drinking, and the dude, the demon just really possessed him, you know? I said, who's that? Who's your friend? I'm not going to tell you who the boy name is. Just, you know, it's a black dude, you know. He be drinking a vodka, a tank of vodka, and he overdrank, and I drank little because, you know, because I'm not overdrinking, because I'm not an alcoholic. It got me tipsy. It makes me say things I shouldn't say. I used to clown on him a little bit. I used to say the dirty things, and now he got a little mad. And he started with drinking, you know, and me and him would just be playing fight. Me and him just be playing fighting. And now he became a serious man. I said, hold up, man, get off of me. Get off of me. What has got into you? What has got into you? Get off of me. Get off of me. And the other dude said, hey, man, get off of that man, man. Get off of me. And I picked him up, man, and I was about to drop it on the ground. I said, man, are you serious, bro? Really? What's up? What's up, bro? What's up? You want to fight? Man, calm down, man. What's going on, man? Man, listen, man, fuck that, man. What's up? Nah, listen, man, say something else again. I'm going to punch the fuck out you. Really? Really? Come on, let's bring it on. What's up? What's up, man? Let me swing it. Man, that dude just check out. Take out his jacket, man. That dude's take out his jacket, and he stressed his body out, man. He just stressed the body, and like he do the like kung fu on me, man. And I look at him, man. I said, nah, man, I ain't gonna fight you, bro, man. I ain't trying to get in trouble, man. I ain't trying to get in jail, man. I said, man, look, I ain't trying to fight you, man. I'm just fucking with you, man. I'm just messing with you, man. Look, man, just chill out, man. I said, man, just chill out, man. I said, man, look, I ain't trying to fight you, bro. If I fight you, man, it's gonna be war, man. But you didn't even see how crazy I was. But I ain't gonna fight you, man. And he stopped the fight, man. I said, yeah, you better shut the fuck up. So who you talking to? Say, bro, man, come on, man, you drunk or something. And see, the vodka, man, that makes it lose his mind. That dude really wanna fight me so bad, man. You know, because I must be saying something. I say something to really hurt that dude or what? I don't know. You know what I mean? And I look at this vodka, man. I say, nah, I ain't never going to drink that vodka ever again. I look at him, man. I just throw it away, man. I said, fuck that. I ain't drinking that stuff no more. It really just really possess people, man. For real, man. This stuff is very real, man. Vodka, man, this shit is very real. It's very dangerous for people to drink it, man. And I say to myself, man, I went back to the, what's the name of the hotel? The Marshall Hotel, downtown on 7th Street, you know. And I was freaked out, man. I was a little bit scared, and I freaked out. I said, damn, man. Can't believe this happening to me, man. I can't believe this happening to me. That dude really want to fight me. And he supposed to be my friend. You see what I'm saying? I said, man, I'm not going to cool with that dude no more. I am not going to cool with him. And I'm not going to drink that vodka ever again. And I said, Lord, please forgive me for that one. Please forgive me for buying him a drink. It's all my fault. I didn't know he that acting crazy. Because he mind me for my sister. He mind me for my sister. Because my sister, she overdrinking. She overdrinking like freaking crazy, man. You know what I'm saying? And if you really piss her off, if you really say something to really, really piss her off, she'd go back in and out of the store, go back and forth, go to the store, and get the whole bottle of $15, a whole bottle of a tag of vodka, man. Because if she drank the whole thing, man, she gone. She finished, man. She finished. She's so finished, man. She really want to fight you so bad. She already fight me already. She already fight my brother already. You know what I'm saying? She pulled a boy hair. She pick on my brother, Enoch, you know. She pick on my little brother, and I was not around, though. He, you know, the dude, my little bro, he called me on the phone, and told me what she be doing to him and all that stuff. She cuss him out like a dog. Yada 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 this yada yada. I said, Jonah, help me, man. Send me the money. I gotta get the hell out of here, man. Man, Penina be tripping. My sister, man, Penina be tripping, man. That girl be losing her mind, man. She want to break things. She break the table. She break the whole house. She break the bathroom. Everything. She lose her mind. She be screaming, hollering, and she curse me out. She want to fight me, but I really don't want to fight her, man. That girl is, man, this girl is really losing her control, and she be screaming, hollering like an exorcism. I said, you know what, bro? It's your fault. You should have stayed over there. I'm trying to warn you, son. This girl is so demon possessed. And she think alcohol is hot. Now you know that the damn well ain't hot at all. Ain't hot. Man, that make your brain cell is so gone, man. And she can die for that, man. She can die for drinking that stuff. This stuff is very dangerous for people to be drinking, man. And see, the government got y'all being destroyed, man. Have y'all spend the money by that kind of stuff, man. This stuff is real, man. You know, and I'm glad, man, I wasn't drinking that stuff, over drinking. I used to drink in the vodka one time, man. But you know, I was little demon possessed, but not all the way in, man. If I overdrink it, man, I want to act like her. But it's never happening, man. You know, this girl and my homeboy is really, really demon possessed, man. They got on them real, real good, man. They make them lose their mind. They make them fight you. They make you curse your son. They make curse your nephew. They really, really curse your daddy. Even curse the pastor. You know what I'm saying? You probably cuss the officer. You know what I mean? You don't even know that officer gonna be tasing your ass, man. You had no clue they're gonna put your ass in jail. You had no clue. If you wake in the morning, you don't even remember Jack. You're probably gonna be shot. I said, what the hell am I? You're in jail for intoxicated of your drink. You're in jail for this and this and this and that. Oh man, I'm sorry. You'll be locked up. Two are ready to put you out. You know what I mean? I said, damn, man. See that? See the vodka, man? They really got you in trouble. You had no clue you're going to get hit. You don't have no clue you're going to get beat up, man. I'm telling y'all, man. This alcohol demon that got you in a lot of trouble. This stuff is real, man. This stuff is not a game, man. This stuff is not funny, man. You know? And look what happened to my sister, man. She losing her apartment. Why is she losing her apartment, JC? Because she messed with people in next door neighbor. The next door neighbor in New Orleans East, they mind their own business. They mind their own business. And the demons got into her. They are strapping people. They cuss people for no reason. She probably cussing their children. She doing a lot of crazy stuff, man. And the people just be freaked out. Man. They tell us, man, you got to get away from me, man. Well, you get yourself hurt around here. You better get away from me. If I call the police, get away from me. And she start talking, start cussing at people, start spit everything. She probably spit at people. You know what I'm saying? The vodka, man, they do anything. They want to kiss you. They want to have sex with you. This vodka, taco vodka, man, they do anything, y'all. It's just worse than the other alcohols right there, man. I'm just being real, man. This other vodka, all that drink, man, is very dangerous for people smoking. And I just had to encourage God's people, man. You got to get away from that kind of stuff, man. Stay away from the vodka, man, because it's really killing people, man. It's really killing the body. You know what I'm saying? You're going to get died for that because it's not really good for your health. For real, I'm serious, man. It's not good for health, man. And see, it's so sad, man. But a lot of people just don't understand how the stuff works. They don't understand, man. They think everything's hot. They think everything's a game, and they laugh about that. That stuff is not funny, man. You know, they got a lot of people get stabbed up, you know, by the people. And they got some people get beat up, people get shot. You know what I'm saying? You shot that person for no reason, man, because you drunk. You shot that person. You know, you don't even know, man. They're pissing on you. You don't even know. You know, this shit on itself. You don't even know, man. This stuff is real, man. because the alcohol demon, they don't want you to look at yourselves. They don't want you correcting yourself. They make you losing your mind. You don't have no sense no more, man. This stuff is scary. This stuff is real, man. You know, and I just have to advise y'all, God's people, man, don't be part of that kind of stuff, man. For real, man, that's the alcohol demons, man. And I'm going to go ahead and just give you a quick chapter. That was all in the Bible. You hear me? That was all in the Bible. Go with me with the book of Luke, chapter 10, verse 17, if you will. Y'all can read that for yourself. This is real, okay? Go with me with the book of Luke, chapter 10, verse 17. You can read that for yourself. Go with me with the book of Matthew, chapter 12, verse 43 to 45. I repeat. Go with me with the book of Matthew, chapter 12, verse 43 and 45. One more time. Matthew, chapter 12, verse 43 and 45. Okay? Here's the last one. Go with me with the book of Galatians, chapter 5, verse 19 to 21. Stuff is real, man. One more time. The book of Galatians, chapter 5, verse 19 to 21, man. Read that for yourself, man. Read that for yourself, man. This stuff is real, man. The Tiger Vodka, man, is really dangerous for people drinking. Because if you keep drinking that stuff, you're possessed by demons, man. The demons got into you to make you do something evil stuff to all the people, man. That's right, man. My sister be doing it. My used to be homeboys be doing that. You know, it was crazy. I said, you know what? I gotta stay away from all of y'all, man, because y'all evil, man. You know? And that's all I gotta be saying, man, you know. And I just had to do the videos, man, start curving God's people, man. Stay away from kind of people who doing that dance like that. Stay away from people, man, who over drinking. Stay away from people don't wanna hear the truth. Because the people keep buying that stuff like crazy, man. You know, just because people get pissed off, make them mad and all that stuff, though. You know what I'm saying? People just choose to stress. You know what I'm saying? So that's all I got to be said. This is Jonah, y'all. I am out.